Yeah.
Arcade.
Yeah. I know I am a problem, nobody can solve it. Be keeping the wall up, been hard to evolve when I live in the shadow of all I'm involved in. I am no scholar, I live in squalor. I was an angel that's fallen. Maybe I'm just like my father, wallow without any anger dissolving. Met in the form of a devil, sort of for the better, instead to be kept in order. For my head is no more than decrepit, tore from the horror that sat in my aura. At war with a me that is more like the paranormal. In a me that I know has been never normal. Where it's tear from my core, from all that I store up, I know I am not adored in aurora. Ay, I've never been honest, my facade is flawed. As a me that I fought as a fraud, as a fever, a non-believer in God. It was never low key as I thought he was. Nobody knows me when I'm off at the party bus. But the party is over, I'm coming for blood. My middle finger stuck up like my ego. I'm nothing but evil, yeah, it's the millennial. Many will feel the momentum, cause he'll kill any old thing, it's centennial. Venial error, cause he'll get plenty of terror to fill a millennium. An enemy realer than any MC in the media millennium. Explosion that's full of emotions, and people ask if I feel any of 'em. Got so many issues, I'm stuck in malicious. I stunk about vicious. No luck with this niche, I ain't rich, and I don't give a fuck about bitches. Give a fuck about riches, bitch, I can be cheesy and still have plenty more skill than whatever. The fuck, I lost energy, easier deal. Anomaly potent, anomaly potent upon the opponent. Anonymous omen, the chronicle of a diabolical showman. Yes, I'm a grown man in the zone handling, throwing tantrums, oh man. Throwing fists at the wall till I'm broken is all the bones I just broke in my own hand. Fucking programmed to be on my own and I'm known, man. To be who I'm known to be, a loner, a stoner. I knew it, you caught up alone in my poetry. I'm in the wrong league, I'm wrong, I'm laying in thought, praying to God. Don't let me become a charade or a fraud. I'll raid in the pod, unless it's an iPod. But am I odd? Why, God? You tell me to do it and I nod. But real don't sell or appeal to an audience. Why? Is it cause I'm flawed? I've gone through trial and errors, and I'm full of bile, embarrassed. My verses pile until I'm versatile and dialing terrors. Haven't you heard it? The way that I word it, a third of it's murder, but start a bit further and turn into hurting. What could have occurred if I hadn't averted with certain absurd behaviors and an outlet? You ask if I've gotten it out yet, but most of the time I just rhyme in a song without knowing what it is about yet. Skim deeper, grim reaper, deep thinker, binge seeker, revenge seeker, avenge speaker, a wretched attention seeker. Drench the secrets, alleged syringe sneaker with a stench. Urethra, a wrench and a trench and treacherous sketchy hedge, but with a wench and a clenched urethra. Sick of it when I had flus, and all of you know that I'm bad news. Just look at my tattoos, I'm brainwashing taboos. Wake up in bad moods, tripping as if I just had shrooms. Debating if whether I'm fading away forever, it'll be sad news.
Hello, this is a prepaid collect call from.